like some far too many messy projects, so the first thing we'll be doing is organising your project. Then we'll be subtracting elements, working out what bits we need and what bits we don't. We'll be creating effective transitions using modern plugins and also creating dynamic changes and shifts of energy to create impact on the dance floor. If you like the sound of that, go check out my course on Breaking Out the Loop.